dumbbell lateral fly. What you're going to do is hold two weights at your side, roll your shoulders back and stand up really tall, reach your arms straight up to your sides, and then come back down. As you're doing this exercise, make sure you're squeezing your shoulder blades and you're squeezing your shoulders down so that they don't come up by your ears. So tall posture, come down by your sides.